$1,000 a year of milk and sell it to dairies in Israel. And
no, it's
that's
cows.
Pretty much it. We have to have, I don't know how much, but 20.
We have to do that here.
Yeah, because there's some kids who work here. Like, during work here? No, I don't.
Can you moo? Can you moo? Moo! There we go. There's one of them.